I think he just likes pickles. He's a pickle boy. He definitely takes after his daddy in that regard.